It is good to give thanks to the Lord and sing praises to your name, O Most High. Announce your mercy in the morning and your faithfulness during the nights, with 10-stringed instruments, with psaltery and with the solemnity of the harp. For you have made me glad, O Lord, with your deeds. I will rejoice in the works of your hands. How great, O Lord, are your works! Your thoughts, how deep! The inept does not understand, and the fool does not understand this, though the wicked sprout like grass, and all those who practice iniquity flourish, nevertheless they will be destroyed forever. But you, Lord, are the Most High forever. The righteous will flourish like a palm tree, grow like a cedar in Lebanon. Planted in the house of the Lord, they will flourish in the courts of our God. In old age they will still bear fruit, they will be full of sap and greenness, to announce that the Lord is upright. He is my rock, and there is no injustice in him. The Lord reigns. He clothed himself with majesty, of power the Lord was clothed and girded himself. He established the world, which does not waver. Since ancient times, your throne is firm, you are from eternity. The rivers raise up, O Lord, the rivers raise up their roar, the rivers raise their uproar. But the Lord on high is more powerful than the roar of the great waters, than the mighty waves of the sea. Your testimonies are very faithful. Holiness befits your house, O Lord, forever and ever.